show you guys
our super moon we're having. So pretty and big. I know it doesn't really show up well on the camera, I don't think. The snow has been piling up like crazy here. Yesterday we got another 15 inches of snow, and today it's like -2 out. It's evening time now, but it's been so cold out today. I turned the chicken light on out in the coop so they could stay warm.
All right, so I came out to the chicken coop because I wanted to check on my rooster, wherever he went. He did something to his comb. Let me see if I can zoom in on him. I'll get him in the light. If you can see, like, he has blood all over him, and his comb has been bleeding. I'm not really sure what happened, but... So this is his comb. You can see the blood is on him. I put some antibacterial cream on him, and then put a ton of Vaseline, because you can see like he has some frostbite, which I should have put the Vaseline on sooner. But anyway, I'm not really sure what else I can do besides that, but he is, it looks like it has stopped bleeding, but it looks like the injury is coming from there. So I'm just going to keep putting some cream on, some Vaseline and stuff, see if it heals. I think he's going to be okay, but we'll see. But it's really, really cold out here tonight. So I turned the heat lamp on, which I always come out to make sure it's pretty sturdy and doesn't have any cobwebs on it or anything that can catch on fire. So. But anyway, if you guys have any idea what else I can do for the rooster's home, I would greatly appreciate any advice. The moon is really pretty tonight. It's giving off a lot of light. And it feels like it's 20 below out, so I'm going to go in, but... Thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch up with you real soon.